Good afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome to the Floresville Gymnasium for today's matchup between the Legacy Titans. And your Floresville Tigers. This game is being conducted according to the rules and regulations of the University Interscholastic League. And we do want to say thank you for everybody for coming out today. And let's thank our refs. Thank you. And also, we are practicing social distancing and COVID-19 mitigation guidelines, so please make sure you're sitting in the bleachers where the little yellow dots are to ensure social distancing, and please do not sit in any bleachers that are marked as closed. So with that said, if y'all would please stand and join us. Gentlemen, if you have hats on, please remove those for the play of our national anthem. And we do also want to remind you that this game is being live streamed. If you have friends or family who couldn't be here today, you can let them know to check out the Floresville Athletics YouTube channel and they can watch all the action on the live stream. Also, don't forget the concession stand is open so you can get some snacks and enjoy the game. Let's get ready to play some basketball. Please remember to maintain your social distancing and sit on the yellow dots and not sitting in the stands that are marked as closed. Also, don't forget to visit that concession stand. Thank you. Fans, there has been a necklace found. If you are missing a necklace, you can come to the sport table and describe it, and we'll return it back to you. Thank you. Fans, as we get ready to start the second half, let's make sure you get those snacks at the concession stand, and please maintain your social distancing, and please wear your mask at all times unless you're consuming food or beverages. Thank you. Let's get ready to start the second half. Also, don't forget that if you are missing a necklace, please come by the scoring table to describe it, and we will return it to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
sure you head over to the concession stand, get you some last-minute snacks, and let's get ready to enjoy the rest of the game.